The Enforcement Directorate recently quizzed Rhea Chakraborty's brother Showik Chakraborty on August 8 for almost 18 hours. As per the report, since officials feel Showik has given unconvincing replies, they will be calling Rhea and Showik again for questioning on August 10. For the unversed, both Rhea and Showik are being interrogated in connection with a money laundering case ED has registered in connection with Sushant Singh Rajput's death. Actress and former Miss India World 2006 Natasha Suri has tested positive for COVID-19. As a result, she will have to miss out the promotions of her upcoming project. In her latest interview, Natasha said that after she came back from Mumbai, she fell ill and had fever. So she underwent a test which came out to be positive. Natasha is currently quarantining at home. In a recent video posted on Moni Roy's Instagram story, the Nagin actress can be seen congratulating her friend, and as she does that, one can see a huge shiny rock on her ring finger. Well, while Moni looks absolutely gorgeous in her white ensemble, her sparkling diamond ring has sent fans into a frenzy, wondering if their favorite actress has secretly gotten engaged.